On August the 25th, each of us citizens have the opportunity to go to the polls and vote on a one penny sales tax initiative.
I really think that the citizens need to see how important it is to our continued growth and to continue moving forward and continue building on the things that we've done the last 5, 10, 15 years.
We've seen a lot of development, commercial development, residential developments going on in Glenpool. The city is growing tremendously. So this August 25th vote will continue that growth. It will enable the city to be able to provide services for our citizens and keep the growth going.
I think it's very important for our city to manage the growth and the infrastructure. We have businesses that are looking at Glenpool. We have manufacturing that is looking at Glenpool. And we also have people wanting to move here. So we need to have everything in place for them to come and to be able to calculate that. And this one penny sales tax over the next 20 years will help.
This is not a new sales tax. This is the same sales tax you and I have been paying for the past 20 years. It's the same sales tax that you and I pay today.
Everybody else who shops in Glenpool stops to eat, buy gas, or do anything in Glenpool that has to do with spending will help pay for this.
Those dollars are helping us provide for our community. So that's a real important thing that we need to be reminded that not only is it are we contributing as citizens, but then there's also contributions coming from outside Glenpool into Glenpool to help us with our infrastructure.
If approved, this tax extension will provide a dedicated fund for necessary capital and infrastructure projects, including debt service of previous projects. As a citizen, I'm certain that you too have noticed the growth that we are now experiencing in housing, in retail, in jobs at this time. For that continued growth, the city of Glenpool must also keep up with capital and infrastructure projects.
It is so important for the city to plan for the future growth of this city since we're growing tremendously. And more growth in residential, in commercial development, you know, requires more services, you know, repairing our roads, maintaining our roads, our sewer system. You know, it is so, so imperative that we keep this growth going and plan for the future.
By having more funds for police and fire with our growing population, we have a better chance of response rate and servicing our community. With the new water tower that we built out south of town, we now have a better water pressure and able to service those businesses and residents that are moving in south of town.
We need to continue to invest in our community and invest into our city, our firefighters, our police officers, and all the parks, the streets, sewer. This money helps in all those areas.
We want to make Glenpool a full service city for our citizens where they can shop, they can eat, they can work out, they can stay in Glenpool and spend their dollars instead of going outside of Glenpool. That's what I like to see continue.
I think in the next few years, we're going to really see Glenpool explode and take off.
Please take the opportunity to vote on August the 25th.
Keep Glenpool moving.
Keep Glenpool moving.
Keep Glenpool moving.
Keep Glenpool moving.